older I get, the more I think. You only get a minute, better live while you're in it, 'cause it's gone in a blink. And the older I get, the truer it is. It's the people you love, not the money and stuff, that makes you rich. And if they found a fountain of youth, I wouldn't drink a drop, and that's the truth. Funny how it feels, I'm just getting to my best years yet. The older I get.
Allow me to thank you all, producer. There is no better way to celebrate my 89th birthday but in your warm company. My beloved family members, as cherished friends and esteemed colleagues. There is no other apt and vivid description of our celebration this evening than the word grace, that is God's immeasurable, amazing and abundant love for me and you and the entire creation. It is an undeserved gift, and if grace is about gifts, then I have been blessed with innumerable gifts through the years of my earthly existence. I am eternally grateful to all of you. Your presence tonight, the gift of your presence, time is the most thoughtful and the loveliest present I received this evening. Thank you.
Burn on, I'm shining so bright, lit up like a diamond in the dead of night. There's fire deep in my soul, I'ma rise up like the legends of old. Brighter than gold, brighter than gold. Brighter than gold, brighter than gold. Now my kingdom's coming, coming. I was born for the throne. Like lightning striking, sparking.
Our occasion this evening is not only about my birthday, but a fitting celebration of the meaningful connections or relationships that we have built and continue to build, whether narrow or wide, professional or personal. I invite you for a brief moment to think of those precious moments that we spent together.
Give me the fire. Give me the fire.
In the stillness of the night, allow your minds to wax nostalgic of the happy memories of days gone by. Our treasured yesteryears, the good old days. Allow these memories to once again put a smile on our faces and feel the overwhelming joy and comfort of those moments.